Hi guys, this is Mykeisha coming to you from out of Chester, and out here people call me the cake boss. And this is a cake that I done today. This is a birthday cake for Tori, and it's a music note theme. So first off, this cake started off as a sheet cake, and then I made a template to cut out the note. So guys, let me just tell you a key thing to this. If you're going to carve cakes and you're unsure of it, the best way is to have a template. Because if you have a template, you know that your cake is going to come out the same way as your template. So please use it because it's easy and it makes the cake, you know, looks much what it's supposed to be. So back to the cake. Okay, so after I cut out the cake to the template, I buttercreamed it, and then I needed some white Wilton fondant with a deep pink from Americolor, and then I just covered the cake. Now this cake was extremely hard to cover because the inside and the grooves